The girl was brought to the hospital after a dog bite and received a rabies vaccine dose.
On the same day, we are told the child went back home with the mother after the vaccination, and within the same day, the child was brought to hospital in a critical condition and died.
The ministry is now investigating to establish whether the vaccine has any connection or has contributed to the death of the girl.
The batch of the vaccine from which this one was drawn is kept. I think the doctor will amplify. And it appeared the vial itself is also kept and will be sent for toxicology analysis to check if there's anything there. I was also informed that from the same batch, other patients were given a vaccine, both adults and children. But I'm not saying that the batch has got no problem. You know, please don't get me wrong there. The question is, was there anything else the child maybe was exposed to before the child was brought to hospital or immediately after she got the vaccine? We don't.
Apart from the ministry's internal investigation, the police is also investigating the case.